Parabola by focus directrix method. This is our problem. Construct parabola if distance of its focus from directrix is 50 mm. Here eccentricity is not given, need not to be given, because eccentricity for parabola is always 1. First of all, draw one fixed vertical line which is the directrix for parabola. Name this line as D for directrix. Then somewhere in the middle, draw horizontal line which is the axis of parabola. Now locate focus. It is 50 mm away from directrix. Therefore, locate focus at 50 mm. This is the location of focus. Name this point as C. Now try to locate vertex for parabola. Vertex will be at exactly at the midpoint of line segment CF. This is the location of vertex. If you take the ratio of VF by VC, it will be 1, because this is the midpoint. VF distance is 25 and VC is also 25. This total distance is 50. As VF by VC is equal to 1, the vertex lies on parabola. It is the common point for parabola and axis. After this, the line ahead of vertex, divide this line into number of parts, not necessarily equidistance. Even if you take equal distances, it is okay. Even if you don't take equal distances, then also it's okay. You can take 6 to 7 points. You can include focus or you can exclude focus also. After that, draw vertical lines passing through all these points. Then take distance equal to C1 in compass, C1, and taking F as a center, cut first line on both sides. These two lines will be on parabola. Call this point as P1 and this will be P1 dash. Why these two points are lying on parabola? The reason is, so if I join this point P1 with focus, and if I drop a perpendicular from this point on directrix, let us call this point as M. If you take this ratio P1F upon P1M, it is how much? Here you can see P1F is equal to C1, because by taking distance equal to C1 in compass and F as center, we got P1 point on first line, and P1M is equal to C1. Therefore P1F by P1M ratio is 1. Then take distance equal to C2 in compass, with F as center, cut second line on either side. These are two more points which will lie on parabola, P2 and P2 dash. Then take distance equal to C3 in compass, cut, taking F as center, cut third line on either side. P3 dash. Then C4 distance. Taking F as center, cut fourth line on both sides. It will give two more points, P4 and P4 dash. Then distance C5, F as center, cut fifth line on both sides, P5 and P5 dash. Then C6, take focus as center, cut sixth line on both sides. It will give two more points, P6 and P6 dash. Then finally C7, take focus as center, cut seventh line on both sides. We get two more points which will lie on parabola. Then draw a smooth curve passing through all these points. You can draw it freehand if you are habitual to it, otherwise you can use French curve for drawing the curve. Include the vertex also. In a single setup, I am getting all points. Then mirror image of this. This gives parabola by focus directrix method. This ratio is 1. You can give dimensions also. Thanks for watching.